I will address the reason why I have on pink trunks, since obviously he doesn't know. I lost two grandmothers to breast cancer, and I'm pretty sure there's some woman in this audience or some woman at home that would love the fact that I am presenting for Breast Cancer Awareness Month. Now, as far as who should become the next WWE breakout star, it's pretty simple. My journey a long time ago started here in Houston, Texas. And since I came back here and I promised all of you that I would be the one to be the next WWE breakout star, since then I've accumulated 45 redemption points. I have dominated this competition from start to now, and I'll be damned if I let Derek Bateman stop me from becoming the next WWE superstar on SmackDown or Raw. Get back there with your little fish. So, if everyone in this building can say and believe that I am the next WWE superstar, you can simply say or do this. Just simply give me my dog bark loud and proud. Case closed.